my family is everything to me. And at Rosen Hotels and Resorts, it's more than a workplace. It's where my children were raised. They would come on the weekends and they would help fold pizza boxes in one of the convenience stores. The people that I work with, they are part of my family. And over the 30 years I've worked here, I've watched the growth. I've watched the value that we place not only on our associates, but on our guests and community, and it makes me proud every day. At one point, we started our own healthcare company that still is in existence today. We did it because we wanted better for our associates. We have our own aquatic center where we're able to teach hundreds of children a year to swim to prevent drownings throughout Central Florida. We did it because it's the right thing to do. As Rosen Hotels and Resorts continue to expand, our small IT department was challenged as our business model was changing. What needed to change was how we protected our guest information, how we protected our associates, and how we protected the enterprise as a whole. Cisco provided the flexibility to scale up. They integrated a secure network that can be monitored anywhere from a single pane of glass. Having a secure network is everything to us. It protects our guest data, their financial information, our associates' health records. It's vital to the operation of our business on a day-to-day basis. Cisco really is the backbone of our operations. They shared the values of Rosen Hotels and Resorts. They were trusted in the environment, and trust is what we built our company on. The values instilled in me at Rosen Hotels and Resorts have become integral to who I am. It's helped me navigate a successful career and has played a crucial role in raising my daughters. And today, my daughter Caitlin also works for Rosen, continuing the legacy. I can't even imagine what's next, but with our trusted partner, Cisco, I know our network will be ready for it.